Despite the impossible odds, Merryn pressed on, ever hopeful that she was getting closer to her father. Merryn looked in awe all around her. She knew this place from her father's songs. According to her father, the Guardians had been built by ancient undersea explorers called the Fomori. Twisted forms of sunken ships stretched out in the distance. Was her father's boat somewhere among them?